from anyone. As long as I live, I'll never take orders from anyone. I'm young and strong and nothing can touch me.
Darling, poor fool. Don't you know I'm in love with you? Are you afraid to burn, Michael? Are you afraid to die? What a relief to know that you're no better than I am. No one but you. I had to come and tell you. No one. I've been so stupid. I've crammed every minute so full of waste.
But I love you, Judy.
I know you do. I saw it coming. And just now, a little while ago, I asked her to her face, do you love him? And she answered, yes, I do. What are you going to do? Are you going to go up there this weekend and hold her in your arms? Are you?
I'm not in your care any longer.
You'll always be in my care.
Will I?
I know how you feel. Anything to strike back at me. But don't do it this way.
What do you want me to do? Stay alone in my room and think how in a few months...
Judith, you hate me, don't you?
Oh, I hate you so much and for so many reasons. I hate you for not telling me the truth. I hate you for letting me hurl myself at your head. I'm so ashamed.
I guess I was born out of my time, Miss Judith. I should have lived in the days when it counted to be a man the way I like to ride and the way I like to fight. What good's riding and fighting these days? What do they get you?
You're making love to me, aren't you?
I'm as good as some of them that's been playing around with you. They're all afraid of you. I wish I was in their boots.
What then, Michael?
The things I've wanted to say to you ever since I first laid eyes on you belong to me and no one else.